I want you to think really about how her neck is coming off of that right shoulder. And even though you're on a diagonal line, we're going to have plenty of crossing. I know we are. But I want you to think about that right side of her body, even when she's bending left. Okay, that she doesn't separate. Yes. Now come forward to me. Okay. That's how she needs to trot in the half pass. Okay, and that's how I want you to feel, just like we felt in your shoulder in. Let's do a little haunches in this way, and then we can half pass. Feel that stability in your left rein. A little more bend through her pull. Yeah. Good, Liz. Think up and out in the bridle. Shorten your reins a little bit. But you never thought you'd hear that on this horse, huh? Good. Lift your left hand just a hair. Yep. And still bend her right. Okay, when she wants to tilt like that, just be aware. Good, Liz. Good, yeah. Good job. Okay, but be careful now in the work. As much as we talk about this horse stretching, okay, now she's working. We'll stretch her later. It's nice to feel like if you wanted her to stretch, she would. But at this point, I would say not lower in the bridle. That I want her to start thinking about reaching up and out to your right rein. Yes. Yeah, and when she gets offers to get a little too low, I would just support her with my inside leg. Yeah, inside leg. Super. We'll let her stretch later. Maybe one more long side and then a little half pass F to center line. Good, that's right. Feeling that her front legs are still cantering into the bridle. Straight, good. Ride your corner. Let's do Liz circle left. Let's do it from F so you don't end up on counter canter. Not the first time. Good. Right hand close to her shoulder. Super. Yeah, really could not be better, huh? It's okay. Think shoulder four. Straighter on the right, straighter on the right, straighter on the right. She can do it. Good for you. Let's do that one more time. Think about it here. That you can keep her really straight on that right shoulder. Yes. Yeah, a little inside leg when she gets fussy like that. Yeah, she's thinking now stretching would feel pretty good, huh? Good girl. Good, that's plenty. Now take her shoulder four here. Yeah, straighter on the right. Yes, that's the way.